taking notes but passing them on to those who are still in contact with the players.
Honestly, I think that's a really poor decision, I really do. Sorry, I think that...
Behind bars, Mourinho in contact with Cristiano Ronaldo. He's had a cool, strained relationship now. He is just brilliant. And Mourinho is the boss.